afternoon, Joel. This car is all yours with no one up front. Connected to rider support. This call may be recorded for quality assurance.
Hi, this is with Waymo rider support. I received a notification from your car. Just wanted to check in.
Hi. Yep. I am just putting on my seatbelt, so getting ready to go. So, yeah.
Oh, okay. Is there anything I can help you? Else I can help you with while I have you on the line?
I think that's all good. Thank you so much.
Yeah, you're welcome. Have a good day.
You too.
Chandler Festival. Please make sure your seatbelt is fastened. For any questions, press the help button to speak with a rider support agent. Figuring this out. Our team is working to get you moving. Please remain in the car with your seatbelt fastened. A rider support agent will call shortly to answer any questions. Your car is good to go.
A little inch forward there. This might have been a mistake, but I just wanted to see how it would handle it, so, yeah, alright, well. There we go. Very nice. That guy was staring at me. That's always fun. You know, you wave at him like, hello. Yep, self-driving car. More people staring. Yep. Oh yeah, I just wanted to show you. The little model here has fully animated turn signals on it, so. Thought I'd point that out because it's kind of a fun detail. That's a motorcycle and a truck. Yeah, you can kind of partially see it there. Sorry, the bus is honking at me. Nobody's gonna let me in. So the bus behind me is frustrated. Okay, there we go. Could have been a little more aggressive there, but I understand. So. Sorry, self-driving car. it's easy, so no worries about that. Just in case he thought that was something funky, yeah, there was somebody pulling out of the driveway back there, so that was correct. Thank you. Oh, by the way, some viewers have asked if you see this. This white reflection right there. That's actually the light up here covering the buttons. So. Down a little bit when it knew there was a stoplight coming up but didn't have the actual indication down 100%. I think it slowed down in anticipation of a red light, and then as soon as it saw the green it just went back up to 40. So clever, very clever.
Thank you.
didn't catch it exactly, but I'm thinking that person probably started to drift into our lane. Wondering about total focus. So these buttons, disengage, RS. I've been told these buttons are different levels of bug report for the safety driver. But okay, I'm gonna. If I just casually cross the street in front of the, oh, thank you very much. Oh, that's great.